I'm not about to sit on your cup of tea. Can I sit here? I want to get a good shot of the camera there. I can't see a thing anymore.
Made up a bit, Will. Up the top there. Go up the top.
Where?
Face too. Just up here.
What?
Just up the top, stand up there on the camera.
Hey, go!
Where's the sneezy crown?
No, on earth.
Here it is.
Second place.
place goes to Dark Angel. First place goes to Audrey Hepburn. I don't know if that'll fit.
They might not.
They
look very
much around
the wrist.
Pop them over
your wrist.
Gold medal.
Singing. This was also a very, very tough
hard.
Oh.
Outstanding singing.
Too many 0.25s. Okay. Third place in singing goes to Shakira number 2, Joan. Second place goes to Sophie. First place goes to Shakira number 1.
Oh, the ponytail.
All right, dancing. This actually was
really hard.
Excruciating. Excruciating because there are a lot of different styles of dancers, mm-hmm. and they were all very, very good. Okay. All right. Third place in dancing goes to Kylie. Now, second place, they were joint winners. We put both their names on a certificate, but we'll prepare another one, okay? So second place went to Jennifer Love Hewitt and Shakira.
Yay!
Come up, girls. Oh, Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Yes.
Come up too. Okay. We'll have to get another certificate.
You can.
And what are we doing? We're doing dancing. Okay. First place goes to Tess.
Yay!
Excellent.
Tess. Fit over your beautiful pants. Yes.
Right. Now. Third place we gave to Felicity Shepherd. Second place we gave to Hermione. First place for a very original routine we gave to Austin. Way to go, Austin.
Oh, yeah, I've been winging the glasses.
Good. All right. So now we're just going to have one more go at the catwalk because that's a request. And then we'll decide what we do next. Will you sort out the music for the class?
Yeah.
Oh, behind you.
I'm going to do a different style.
You don't. This is a chance to do a different style.
No, I'm not.
The red button is on?
It means it's on.
Hey, Will.
Yeah? That is apple pie. This movie is called...
Are you guys hungry? Do you want some chicken nuggets as well?
Yes, yes.
I would.
Yes, totally.
Chicken nuggets.
I don't know why the heck I'm videotaping, so I'm going to turn it off.
You said you weren't too good.
And we just watched a very, very sexy movie. Didn't we, dogs? Come here. Yeah, didn't we, chew my? We did. Was it a good movie, Mum?
It was different, actually. It was quirky. I have to say it was quirky.
Well, it was called Committed, made in the year 2000. By Heather Graham.
Who's it?
It was quite funny actually, but it was otherwise, I didn't think it was that good. Who's he? Timon! Oh, look how handsome he is. I don't know why I'm recording this.
Do you want to turn that off, honey?
Hmm.
Come on! Let's go! No, we better wait for 10 months.
No, come on, it's 8. It's, oh, no, it's 8 o'clock. Oh, daddy, Maddie, I'm not even hungry.
Come on. You will be after you open the presents.
Yeah, except how we have, yeah, I will after I open the presents,
no,
but I haven't.
No, you have to wait for dad.
Well, okay, but I'm not going to eat.
Oh, then I'm eating all you want.
That's fine.
Mm, this is sweet. Spring. Summer. Watermelon.
Why don't we grow watermelons on the back?
I don't know why I'm videotaping this, say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Say goodbye. Mum, say goodbye.
Before I turn it on.
And also after turn it on.
Hey, happy birthday.
Okay, you got the wheel.
Thank
Thanks.
You.
Can I look?
Now, here's our boy. Here he is. William Lawrence Boffer. I wonder if he'll get something called Dolphin. Hey!
I don't know why they kind of did that. It's the first thing in the morning.
How do you feel? You're 12 years old. How do you feel? That good, eh? As you can see, he hasn't changed since he was a little
kid.
One tree hill.
Hey, when I was 1 year old, I was really nice.
Okay, let's go see those projects.
Okay. What's your name?
Now, 12 years old, he's 5'8¼".
Do I have to open this one first?
It's
down
this one now.
Here we are.
Should I? Oh, I've got to open the card first, yes.
Oh, there's a card for men inside.
Mm-hmm, the girls.
Well, I'll open. Well, okay, I'll open Nan's one then.
Oh.
Hi.
What time are you going to get up?
Well, I forgot about Dallas Savings, so I got up and it was really bright. Mm. I'm thinking, oh yeah, great luck. I was probably already at 7:30. Mm-hmm. And it was 6:30.
6:30.
So I took the doctor
oh,
a walk,
God.
And it said it was going to be 27 today, so I thought, oh yeah, nice warm morning, and it was frosty.
It's freezing, I know. It's cold now, isn't it? It's almost.
Happy birthday, grandson. This comes with proud and loving thoughts.
Special memories too, and wishes for a happy birthday. Yeah, it's a happy one for
you. She rang at
7:30.
Enjoy your day. Sleep. To William, lots of love and best wishes today. And always hugs for you now. Yeah. Thank you, Nana. I'm going to
have to ring her up
again.
Why have we
got this little mountain thing here, Will?
This little what?
Mountain thing.
What mountain? Oh, it's just there. It doesn't show up on the picture, don't worry.
What does it mean?
Probably fine, though.
Hey, they're nice pants. Which pants are they?
They're Shell's.
Oh, they're the ones Shell gave you. Oh my God, they fit well.
I know, they're perfect.
Yeah,
they're,
my
that's small
me.
I know, because they got, they're sort of baggy. Mm. Oh, can I just rip it?
Yeah. Mm, fun pants is ripping.
What do you think, Chloe? What do you think? Are you excited?
Yeah.
What's so exciting?
Wow.
Cool.
Well,
that fit
who got you that?
No.
Oh, that's very nice. What's it say?
It says... blue grass.
Actually, blue and gold suits you.
It does, doesn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
It's actually going to be good during summer because it's got a collar.
Oh, cool.
Mm, hey, this is a cool set of pants.
Oh, the shorts.
Oh, they're
oh.
nice.
Oh, yeah, they're long shorts.
They're long shorts.
For a minute, I thought she was giving me pants, but they were too short.
No, come on. Nan sees what Ryan and Ben wear, so she's kind of got an idea,
oh,
I
yeah,
think, of what gives her. Hey, these
long.
Are interesting tags, these things.
They're these things that sort of make it tighter and like. Very toy.
How does it
yes,
work?
Toy, like
toy.
A toy gun.
Like a toy.
Don't forget to play with the exposure on that camera. Okay.
Okay.
Birthday to a son who is great looking, talented, witty, charming, and an all round wonderful human being. Whoa. This is weird. Okay, to our beautiful son, close bro, Will.
Close bro.
We want you to know how special you are to us and how we value you for all your uniqueness. We love being part of your growing up and up and up and up. Our lives are so much what? Something for you, Will.
Richer.
Looks like an N-C-H-E-R.
Our lives are so much nicher, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Nicher. Alright, lives so much nicher.
Wishing you a happy, wonderful 12th birthday. Lots of love, hugs and kisses from Mum, Dad, Florence, Calvin, Jinty and Joanne.
You
can
forgot,
thank
you
us later
the,
for the gene.
You forgot the lick.
The what?
The lick.
Oh,
did
hey,
you see what the card said about thanking...
Hey, watch out for the cello.
Thanking us for the gene.
Yeah, watch out for the cello.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hello.
Here it is. I know, you know which one I'm gonna wear for
sure. Big fella.
Okay. One
that's
in the chair of a PS game and it
said
MA15
plus
on it.
One that had what?
Have you got any other games that are MA15?
Yeah. Which one? Can't
yeah.
Is that MA15?
Yes,
I've
yes.
Checked.
Hey, Time Splitters
1,
on the left one.
Is that
MA15? Is that Time Splitters 1?
Yeah, 2 isn't out yet.
Isn't 2 out yet?
No.
Oh, it's out in a few days.
It's out in a few days, is it?
I heard this game was still meant to be pretty good.
Friday. Anyway, so they didn't have 2, so I thought I'd get you one.
Oh.
Hey.
Is that the game that you wanted, Will?
Well, actually, I wanted Time Splitters 2. I thought it was already out. It was meant to be, like, one of the best of it. Oh, that's okay, that's still. That got a
9
out of
10,
so that's. Thanks.
Oh, 9 out of 10's not bad. I'd be happy with 9 out of 10 every exam I did.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Hey,
oh, I forgot about you.
There's a little Kelly rack. Oh.
I had nothing to do with it.
Oh, well. Thanks for being alive.
What's next?
Dictionary. Just look like that awesome dictionary I got because it's wrapped in yellow paper and it's the same shape.
Well, we're going to go for a walk.
What?
It's freezing in there. Go for a walk again.
I know, I was wearing a t-shirt.
Oh, cool.
Who is it?
The next one in these series that I've written.
Oh.
Red.
Yeah, and that's the next one in the series too.
Cool,
one.
Well. Thank you.
It means I expect you to do some reading. Do you think you can?
Yeah, people say when they give you a present, like if they give you sunscreen, you're saying get more, like you should make sure your skin's okay. And when they give a 6-month member card to the gym, they say you should get more fit and everything.
So I should get more,
get
do
more
I have
reading.
To read more?
Just reading.
Oh, no, this is
what
cool.
What is it? What is it, William? What is it?
It's
oh,
just,
muscle shirt.
It's a tank top. It looks really, really cool.
What a cool muscle
shirt. Oh, cool. Muscle top.
Show off your muscles.
Well, you look good in those muscle tops,
yeah,
Will.
Show off your bulging muscles.
Just
to
get
oh,
nice.
Look at my sexy
oh, they're
tip.
Nice.
Thank you, Mummy.
Do you think they'll fit?
Oh, they look
they
a little.
They look a bit small,
shorts.
Don't they?
Oh, well, you can take
small.
Them down.
When they don't fit, I can wear them.
I'll give you all the hugs and kisses at the end.
That's a good idea.
Bit of pleasure, Will.
Oh, my God. Oh.
This is like a bit of a fashion display today.
Mm. Oh, that looks, oh, that's nice. What's
this
there?
Is a cool... Oh, you got yellow. Thank you.
Okay.
And it's big. I'll fit this for ages.
Lovely colour.
Keep that from Dad. He loves yellow.
Yes, well,
oh,
so do I. Thank you very much.
Oh, they're nice.
Oh,
yeah.
The matching,
I love yellow.
The matching train light.
This is cool, Mum. Thank you.
Very
isn't it nice stuff,
and Dad.
Did you get it, Dad?
No, Mum did it all the way.
Yeah, well.
Now, this is a bit different, Will, so I'm not sure how you'll feel about this. But I just feel like it's time. You're getting to that age now.
Calvi's just sitting.
That's
this?
Going
oh.
Out.
What's
it's
this?
It's a proper... It's a proper...
Mm. That's
oh,
lovely, Sharon.
Oh, that's nice, Mum.
That's very cool.
It's definitely going to come in handy.
Wish I had a top like that.
But then, when am I really going to need a going out
shirt? Sort of
well,
like,
when, I actually thought that
you might be getting that stuff and might have some
yeah,
school functions.
School
oh, school
stuff.
Functions. I'm a casual clothes on school functions.
I do? Oh, I thought you might have a formal
nice
or something.
Pants.
Yeah.
What size are they?
I don't
you
know.
Very big.
Sharon, what size are they?
16.
But
16, so they'll fit me.
No, 16,
cool.
They fit me. They should fit me, it's
oh.
Just... I don't know.
I just took a chance in that walk, because I just thought...
Yeah.
I
yeah.
Think...
Yeah.
You never know. I thought you might have a formal or something.
Wow, you got lots of clothes, old boy. No complaints now.
That's right. You'll be able to. You've got something to wear now.
Dude, they're so
assuming
long.
They
is that the
fit.
Fashion? Is it?
That is
cool.
The fashion. Yeah, they wear them long.
That's cool.
Here you come. I just think
you've got 3/4 this and this. So you've got every size now.
Well, I think you'd look really good in that formal top
nice
with a tie
colours.
And just gel back your hair
yeah,
a bit. You'd
bright
really
colours back
smart.
In,
are
look really
just
gorgeous.
If you're going...
Number 8,
going
your favourite number.
Oh, yeah, it is, isn't it?
That's your shoe size.
Yeah, oh, this is huge, thanks. This is going to last until probably next summer.
Yeah,
if I
don't think any of this will fit you next summer. Well, I'll put money on that next summer.
Well, don't throw them out because I'll wear them, okay? Serious, I'll wear half that stuff.
Cool,
well, that's
very good.
Good,
nice.
What's it say,
surf? Surf rider. That's a cool colour. Okay, it's lucky last, and this is when you're going to get a gazillion hugs and kisses. Okay, is this a dictionary?
Yeah,
I knew I forgot to buy something. That dictionary, darn.
I don't want a dictionary.
And the atlas as well. I should have got that atlas. Yeah.
So basically now when Mum gave you that, she's saying play more computer.
Don't read too much into all this class.
Thank you.
Kiss the camera.
You're losing hair. You're sexy. Yay!
Can I go back to bed now?
Skedaddle.
No, you can have some watermelon, what? Kind of piece of fruit.
Mummy.
And then you can decide what you
want
to do.
I just really want to see Will in that formal gear. I think it will look really
cool. Can I just ask you something, Mum?
Yeah.
How much did that tennis players get cost?
Yeah, well, I was just going to say...
Why?
Well, I
know
just
what he's
say,
thinking.
Well, if that's not the game that you wanted,
yeah, I know, cause
I'm happy to do an exchange.
Exchange? It's just
well,
that...
I'll get another one.
It's just that Task Leaders was meant to be a great game, but the sequel is coming out is meant to be really...
All right, I'll tell you what, I think
that's okay.
Listen to me, when I bought it with the view that when Task Leaders 2 comes out, you can get that as well as part of your birthday.
Yeah, okay, but okay. I don't want to have two games. Yeah,
why
I need
not?
One. I'm going to put this next to the computer and put a little crown on its head.
Extreme, don't want to
did you know that you wanted to ask for this too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Of course I asked for it and they said it's not out till Friday or something. What happened there? How do you make it fade? And you're fading back. And how do you fade it back? When you
press the fader button at the back.
At before you turn it off or off?
Does it say fade on it? You can press
you
again.
Go. Bye. Say bye.
Actually, no,
bye,
something.
You're fading.
Do something.
Didn't work.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you're coming back on and now you're about to go. Say goodbye. Hang on.
You're going to disappear in the side of there.
Ready?
Shh. I'm disappearing.
That's funny.
Pretty cool.
Ooh. Here we are. Here we are. And guess what,
event.
William? Almost to the minute, 9:19 you were born.
What?
9:19 p.m. And that was Adelaide time.
Oh, yes.
So it's actually almost to the
so
minute
four
that you were
more
born.
Minute. No.
If you like, 9:49.
Are we ready?
9:49 Melbourne
yeah,
time.
Ready to see?
Yeah.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear William, or Will. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip! Hooray! Hip hip! Hooray! Hip hip! Hooray! Blow out the candle! Blow out the candle!
Ready? One breath.
Ow!
One bad breath. Two breaths. Three breaths.
He's got three girlfriends.
Oh, yeah.
One,
four!
One from right
five! Down. Six! Whenever you like that, and that sounds like a little you would go,
it sounds like a crowd going,
get out.
What would you like to say on this momentous occasion?
Actually, I wondered what that was meant to sound like. I never
heard
it sound like a crowd.
Yeah.
Would anyone
is.
Like a piece of
it? Oh, it sounds like a
crowd. Old.
Anyone like a piece?
I love a very small piece. 12 years old, and 4 foot eight. And here it is, the lovely cake that...
Hey, I made it!
Yeah, I'll have a small...
Could you like to cut it out?
What do you think of your brother turning 12 in about...
I think he's a bit psycho.
In about 5 minutes.
Yes, he's got big boobies.
And look at these 12-year-old nipples. He's a B cup already.
Hang on. This is not an M-rated video.
What's that about him?
We just
he's
talked
got,
about
he's got an A cup nipples and C cup tummy.
What?
Oh, this.
It's the A. Why does it look
like
a
sexy
body? It looks like a B, shape B. Look at my sexy body.
patient.
Oh yeah.
See, and then you do it again, press it again, and make it go to stripe.
Hey.
No, it's really cool because it stripes away.
Care. Hello.
She's not having it.
Say hello to the camera.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Guys, do not muck around with that. Sit down. Sit down.
It's Will, and look at that old fart.
I want to show you something.
Call you up.
Hi, love.
Turn it off.
Okay.
I expect that your room is tidy and everything's
and
clean.
Brush your teeth. Probably 2 minutes.
Brush your teeth, Jeffrey.
Daddy will be up to say goodnight in the morning. Okay.
Goodbye.
William.
Put your
hand. Can talk. Hello. She's awake. Don't worry about it. I've already put a towel around her. Hello. I already put a towel on her. Oh, hold on. For those who have just joined us, look at the calendar. Right, here is Mum's birthday, the 24th of October. And over here we have a breakfast in bed. It's got cherries, strawberries, kiwi fruit and orange, and a glass of lemon water and flour.
You're wasting tape. Don't talk about fruit.
Okay, at the moment I'm not, this really is not important. So it is goodbye for us.
We need crumbled eggs for breakfast.
Okay, I'm about to give Mummy Buffer, the most beautiful woman in the world, her cards.
Fine.
Pick which one first. Happy birthday, Mum.
Say hi. So beautiful.
You look quite nice in the morning. Okay, you can read that one. That one's from me. And read the, when you open the spread, read the one on the right first.
Great spirit, please dispense advice based on that task. Oh dear, must. 49 years in fact. Now, whilst one first I'd wish to ask, 49 years is a lot of time. If someone has experienced some wise as you can't answer this, who can? Anyway, are all people your age as smart, kind, loving, beautiful as you are? If so, I'd like to announce that 49 year old shall be worshipped as gods.
And then turn around and read the back.
I'm sure that. Oh, that's beautiful.
And then read the left. You have to hold it up to the light, it's an invisible link. You need the light. It says you are so groovy.
Oh yeah, I can just see it.
I wrote it in yellow pencil. Okay.
What a great card. Okay.
Yeah, no, just, it was a last minute thing that I wrote last night.
Like this.
Upstairs.
Open it like that and just...
Okay. Well, I'm always late with cards, I hate it. It's a very nice close card.
Gee. You are.
Here,
You've got an ambien.
You're right.
An ambien.
What's that does mean?
It means you've got a heart full of grace.
Does it?
Yeah.
I can't get this exposure right. It won't get any higher. Okay, mind if I light the room up?
Ooh, this was beautiful. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful card. Oh, honey, I didn't know you knew all those words. I've learned some new words today.
Yeah, there's something weird going on when you learn a word from your daughter and son. Okay, should we get the presents?
And have you taken a picture of this beautiful fruit platter?
Yeah, I have actually. And I've named every single bit.
Because it's just...
Might as well before it's all gone. Looks quite nice.
It is. Come on, have some.
It looks... The fruit looks a lot brighter. Like, it looks like pinkish strawberries from here.
They are. They're gorgeous. Mommy, piece. Yes, darling?
Are you ready for your present?
Mm-hmm.
And
I've got
William.
Okay, here's the present. Da-da-da.
What? Oh, no. Hey, one more here.
Ready, and...
You're kidding! Children!
We had lots and lots of money in our pot.
Oh, guys.
It was our pleasure. We loved it.
Oh, honey. What is this? Look at this.
Hey, if I could, I would have spent more. Much more. It's a picnic basket, actually, but we thought it was actually perfect.
Yeah, because it has little things. So that's for you to keep.
Oh, and we thought you could keep the basket.
We want you to start with this one.
What do you want to say? Just give me us. I'll check. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to look through the camera as well.
It's a bit wobbly, isn't it? Ooh. When did you wrap these up, children?
Just this morning. Because we thought, because before they weren't wrapped, and we thought it wouldn't be much of a surprise if they weren't wrapped.
Oh. Crabtree and Evelyn?
Yeah, we know you love them.
Oh, guys. Oh, I love Crabtree and Evelyn. Oh, isn't that adorable? Lavender. And look at the little potpourri in it.
That's beautiful.
That is so cute. And look at the little container. Yeah. It's like a little travel pack.
It's very nice, isn't it? Mm. Actually, you should keep the container and keep your toothbrush and stuff.
Oh, that is just adorable, guys. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, what a beautiful present. That would
have been what?
Awesome.
You know who's adorable? Our mother.
Oh, look at all this. Oh, sweet children.
Okay, can we do this one?
This is just a little small one.
Yeah, a little small one. I think you can
get that here. Potpourri?
Just a very small one.
Chocolates.
Not just chocolate.
Lindor chocolates, yum. Hey, enough for us to have chocolate for their morning tea.
Yeah, because there's three of us. So.
Yeah.
But you're going to have two and Chloe's going to have one because she picked them.
Yeah. Ooh, yum. Yummy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, please. Oh, yeah, okay. This one, I think, is the one Dad picked. Is it the one Dad picked? Is that
Dad picked this one.
Ooh.
Just double check one.
You look very nice today
in that outfit. I'm sorry, in that gown, it actually suits you a lot.
Something yellow.
Yeah, Dad said you should get you a yellow top. I said you had
I hope it's the right size. Do we still have the receipt?
Yeah, we still have the receipt, so if it's not the right size.
Oh,
it says
16. That is a cute top.
It's just that I think the other yellow top you've got, I think it's a bit see-through. Mm-hmm. As in, I think you can see your bra underneath it.
Oh, it can sometimes.
This would be nice during the summer.
This would be lovely, guys. Mm-hmm. And Dad chose a beautiful colour, didn't he?
Yeah, he wanted a yellow one.
Dad knows I love yellow. He loves yellow too, doesn't he?
I know. He said for his birthday he wants another yellow top.
Yeah. And I love yellow too. Do you like yellow?
Not in me. I don't like winter clothes.
I don't.
Some summer clothes.
I don't think yellow suits you because you're dark. Mind you, I'm dark and I love yellow.
Everybody's different, aren't they?
I know, this one's tricky. Which one should we
use? Oh, this gorgeous basket.
Oh, this one. This one's the one that Dad bought for you.
Yeah, this one.
It's quite weird. I don't know if you'll like it.
Yeah,
if I wouldn't like it the way I got it.
Wouldn't you?
But I don't really mind if you don't have it, but it's from Dad, so don't yell at us. I know you won't yell at anyone, but you know.
I
know, I'm just saying.
And you can admit it, my wrapping's crap.
You're what?
I wouldn't say
my
that, darling.
Bad.
You've done a very good job.
It's very nice.
I had to wrap so
it's very hard to wrap. Not easy as it looks.
So easy, I know. Hate that it's so easy. It's got all the stuff on the back.
Looks really. Yeah, have you ever been a fan of Shakespeare and that sort of stuff?
Oh, this looks great.
Next, should we get this box?
This is terrific, guys. I love this.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, thank God.
You know, a lot of these things Mummy was reading a long time ago, so...
Really?
Yeah, I was. I mean, not exactly this.
Hold on, I've got to adjust the camera. I'm going to look at it like this. Okay, next clone will present this box.
True. I mean,
yes, we can see the box. Yeah. Very close up.
that's very nice of Dan.
Oh, this is just what I need. This is what we need for exam week. Don't you think?
Turn it around, turn it around.
I don't know if we can last
it
exam
around.
Week.
It's not the. It's not what it seems.
Oh, it's got some different ones. Truffles.
I've never had truffles before.
They melt.
Can I see?
Mouth. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You take one.
Let's see. Let the camera see it.
Then you take a bite and you just it just sort of it's so luscious.
I've never had truffles.
Oh,
pardon me.
In your mouth. Oh, kids. You're so cute. Look at these fantastic presents.
Look at this fantastic mother. Well, actually, because of my birthday, I got tons and tons of money. I don't know where the clothes say.
Can we
do this one next? Oh, yeah, that one. I know what it is. It's yellow wrapping. Yellow forever.
This feels intriguing.
It was. We actually weren't thinking about buying this, and we just saw it. We thought, oh, yeah, you'd like it.
Mm.
And these are in no particular
tissue.
Order.
I really like the yellow tissue. Nice basket. Oh, what a great idea. A heat pillow, what a great idea. And a fragrant one as well. Of course, nice shape.
Looks very nice.
It's lavender.
I don't actually know what a heat pillow is, to be honest.
Oh, like, for example, you know how I say sometimes, you know, when I sit on the ball, my coccyx hurts? Well, if you put you warm this up and you put that on a body like when you had a
bruise. Oh, like that weed back you've got.
Yeah.
Or except this one. That one smells nice.
Yeah. That's right. This one will smell. If you've got a tummy ache. Now, what do they say? Keep your heat pillow in a plastic bag in the freezer in case of emergencies. Oh, so you can actually, it can be cold or hot.
Oh. I'm gonna lay this down. I've got to blow my nose. So it might not be facing Mum for especially.
That's a really good idea, guys. Aren't you cool?
Don't move your feet, Mum, because my camera's resting on it. Well, I'm gonna blow my nose.
Okay.
Presents. You bought so many presents, children.
Oh, how much have you got for us?
I know.
No, don't miss out.
Have I got my feet? Is it still recording where my feet are there?
Nah, because it's resting on your feet.
Hey, what's this? Oh, wow. Oh, look at this strawberry. Strawberry fields forever. Look what it's got in it. Oh, actually, no, it's got all different ones. It's got mango and peach bath salts. Mango and peach bath quake. I tell you what, this looks like Body Shop stuff.
Yeah.
We got it from Meyer, I think.
Yeah, from Body Shop.
Oh yeah, we did. We got it from Body Shop. I got it mixed up with something.
Oh guys, I love Body Shop stuff. And has
know,
it, is
that,
what is this little thing in here?
I've got no idea.
You can use it to wash yourself, and then you get it's like a bath foam, mate.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a little friend in the bath. Can I open it? I'd love
yeah,
to open
that's
it.
Sure. If you want, but I think you should. Can you just open the last present first?
Oh, okay. All right.
Okay.
Might as well. You
I
might.
Love this. Okay.
And then you got the basket, which isn't hidden.
Done a great job of wrapping, Chloe.
I know.
Really good job. It must have taken you hours.
I think you just ran out of wrapping paper. The focus isn't very good.
I can imagine you spent all morning wrapping.
You're good.
Well, it's more price to pay for you.
What's this?
Lush.
Now, it's got the sticker off, so you have to take
the sticker off. You have to take the sticker off.
No,
forget the ribbon
sorry,
off.
Sorry, the ribbon off, sorry. Your eyes are good, aren't you?
You have to take the hippopotamus off.
Oh, I see. Isn't that clever?
It is, actually. They came in and they were really, really nice to Claire and they showed her all these things and then they wrapped it because she said it was a present for her mum.
Oh, look at that.
Hey, well, watch it, Claire.
Oh, sorry.
Look at the little bubbles. I mean, look at little stars. Smell that. Oh, that's heaven.
I haven't actually smelled it.
Smelled it.
smell.
It smells nice. It smells like what it smells like.
Look at this. Little angel. Now, how can I ever use that?
Yeah, I know. It won't look good anymore.
Oh, it smells divine. That is so cute. Look at that. So clever the way they put the little wings on it.
You can't watch that, the cross between an angel and a snowman, actually.
Happy, well-fed angel.
A snow angel or something.
Yeah, a snow angel. And this one. What's this one?
It's the type of, I'm not sure. It's got a, like a rose water kind of smell. And
a cloud of fluffy bubbles.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Oh,
that's
God.
One of the cool ones I got.
Oh, this is so beautiful. Kids, you know.
But you seriously think we'd... Would we spend $40 on you, Mum? Mum,
yeah.
Oh, Mum, how
said,
much do you spend on us?
We said no $40, so we thought we'd spend more.
Oh,
Mum. Mum, it's for you. What wouldn't we do for you?
Oh, that's so kind. I feel like it takes you so long to say.
No, it didn't, because it was my birthday. And it was my birthday, so
what
I got all this money.
This is lovely.
I know.
You know, I wonder if I could... What if I used this in the bathroom and put the things in it? Could
Should I record anymore?
You know that white plastic thing that we...
Oh, you got to open that little basket, Mum.
What basket?
That one. You're going to open it, remember?
Yeah.
Over
there. Can I sit up here?
Go for it, as long as you're not on the way. Yep, you're fine.
Yeah, come and have some.
Alright, hold it like that for a second so I can zoom in.
Mate, room was beginning to smell nice,
wasn't it? Just keep it, like, keep the angel in the room so the room starts to... Okay, you can open it.
Oh, that's so pretty. Just let me see what it said. Oh, I think this is really well wrapped. This is, it's sort of like, it's shrink wrapped.
I think you have to take it off.
It's like this, it's like we need some scissors to get through it. Oh, maybe that will come. Oh, hang on. Oh, you're right. You wrap some more. There, because I couldn't see it at first.
You're so beautiful, Mum. I was looking at you thinking, yeah, nice. Beautiful.
You know what I was thinking this morning? Like, we've got all day, right? Shall we go up to Ripe and have morning tea at Ripe?
You
want those beautiful cakes and hot chocolates.
Okay.
And
yeah.
You don't sound too
enthusiastic. I don't like it, but it's up to you, okay?
They've got this.
I don't mind. They've got those ice creams.
Yeah, but they've got a new premise on the other side of the road before it falls out, and it's bigger, sort of like a little cafe.
I don't mind. If as long as it's up to you, it's just up to you. It's all up to you.
Oh, look at this.
What the hell?
It's a little elephant. That's so cute.
I thought it was a pig.
And oh, is it a pig?
I'm not sure. It looks like both.
Looks like a heffalump.
No, I think it's a pig.
That's to hang something up. That's to hang him up.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you're right. Pigs haven't got big floppy ears.
I reckon it's an elephant.
I think
but it hasn't got a trunk.
No, it's got
right.
A sort of trunk.
I think it, I think it's a cross between, I think it's a pelephant. Cross between a pig and an elephant.
Uh-huh.
It's, because it has got, maybe it's, like one of those, on, Winnie the Pooh. What's that?
Heffalump. Heffalumps and weasels.
Heffalump. Oh, look at these great things. Oh, look, you get two of these. Earthquake. And look at this. Fragranced bath fizzy. Today. Can I have a bath? Oh, guys, this is so wonderful.
Can I just keep recording?
No, darling, you don't. You've done a great job.
Oh.
You kiss your beautiful kids. Oh, you're so sweet.
What's that? There's a fade button.
Hang on.
Open the screen up and I might be able to fix it.
It's all right.
That point?
Yeah, look out.
That's good.
Can you stop it? It's recording. Okay.
Hi.
And here we are.
We're at Will's Drunk Look Performance.
Hi, Robo. Fingers go away. And the date, as you can see, is the 3rd of December, 2002. It's actually 6:43, not 5:43, for daylight saving. So, Chloe Robo, how do you feel today?
Pretty cool.
What do you got to say for yourself?
I know.
Sorry?
I know.
You don't know?
Yes.
Anything you'd like to say about the world and the universe?
I love these. Like, this is so beautiful.
What's so good about it?
I don't know.
I can't see your face when you do that.
I know.
Come on. All I can see is your little feet.
Oh. Can you see me now? I don't.
Okay, sit up. Okay, Clarence. You're near the end of grade 4.
Yep, I've got 3 days left.
And you've got grade 5 next year at Huntingtower.
Yep.
How do you feel about Huntingtower next year?
Was it cool?
And how do you feel about leaving PLC?
Celebrate good times, come on.
Why?
It's a generation.
What's so good about celebrate?
Oh, I told you, great times. It's great times leaving PLC because I didn't have very good times. So I'm celebrating because I'm leaving band cards.
How come you never told Dad that before?
Great times. Well, it all started in year 4.
How about me?
I'm your clone.
Oh, yes. And here we are. Clarence Boffa, playing with Dad's hair. I'd just like to say, on behalf of the world and the universe, thank you. Thank you for bringing Clarence into my life and jumping on my back.
Give me a piggyback ride.
She's a skelly
ride. Give me a piggyback, ow. Give me a piggyback.
But I still love her, even though she's my only daughter in the world.
Piggyback.
And I'm nearly 40 and she's going to buy me a Ferrari. I want to thank William and Clarence for the Ferrari in advance. Thank you so much for the red Ferrari. It's lovely of you. Thank
okay,
you.
Well, we'll only give you a Ferrari if you give me a piggyback right now.
Oh, that's easy enough.
Another dog.
Yeah, could be his tattoo, you sapphire. Please smell his story.
best tonight.
That's true.
Sure. Very good news, boss.
Do you know her daughter, baby?
How old is she?
Must be 18 by now.
She lives with her mom in Bridgetown, Connecticut,
don't you, baby? Yeah. I ain't seen her since she was a little doll, maybe 10 or 12 years ago.
So what's the bad news?
My daughter, Kitty, she don't know much about me. She thinks I'm a big-time business broker.
Well, you are, boss. You've broken many businesses.
Thank you.
Now it's just another lonely day. Will Buffer's got a crick in his neck, so he can't move his neck anywhere. So all he can do is sit around and play PlayStation. God, I wish I cricked my neck every day. This is observing
the
woman play handball.
She's doing a special serve.
I saw it.
She's doing it. Did you?
No, you could have got it back.
Oh, damn. Come on, let's actually play.
Go play.
Mum! Come on.
No, I can't play while he's videoing now. Get off.
Oh, doesn't matter.
You can't do my great super duper
shots. You're
going to
be in front of Women's Weekly when you go out, because you're going to be playing for words.
We're going to be
playing. I will be back in a... Yep, hello.
Is it on live
television? Why are you not? Hold on, I've got to get the camera in a nice position. Why is your bum so big? I'm talking to Clark. They questioned the mirror. Mirror, mirror on the world. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is this not the biggest bottom of them all? And here comes the cat. This looks really funny because it looks like there's been this huge giant. Calvin. Calvin, I can see your bum. I'm looking at your bum. Testicles, they've been cut off. You haven't got any testicles. Hello, mama. Extreme close up. Okay, I'm gonna do an extreme close up. Okay. Chloe, you know the extreme close up? I'm gonna do it to you and mum. From up here. Extreme close up, Calvin. Calvin, get out of mum's way. Chloe, extreme close up. I'm getting an extreme close up. Okay, go. Extreme, start yelling. You know, it's an extreme close up, big yelling. Extreme close up. I'm on the roof, you know. Extreme close up. Good, I love that. The extreme close up function. God, I'm sexy. Chloe, come up on the roof. You come up on the roof too, baby. I have something to show you. Chloe! There she comes now. When I get this feeling,
okay.
I need sexual healing.
Did you say I need
sexual healing?
Oh, cool. That's a bit yuck.
It's just an old song. It's a very old song. Get up, get up, get up. Let's make love tonight. Heal me, darling.
That's what Ben Harper
said. Ben Harper did actually, he didn't make it originally. He did a new version.
He just did a what of it?
He did a new version.
Oh, is it a better one?
I don't know, I haven't heard the old one.
Okay. I'm never going to tell you where I put that
jumper.
We'll just have to go to the toilets for now. I don't know why I'm saying that.
I went to the toilet and it's not anywhere near there.
Oh,
I didn't go to mum's toilet. Extreme closer.
Mm. That looked good. Like, show me, turn around. Do extreme. extreme close up again.
Okay, extreme close up. You know, you gotta good. Clark, do it to me, okay?
How do you get close in?
Move it to T. T. Oh, there you go. Okay, so T. Use T. I want to be able to see myself, so get her right there.
Ready? Extreme close up.
Ah! You're shaking it, you little. You're zooming up the bomb.
Yeah, I know that.
Extreme close up to the cat.
Oh, let's say the loose
one. Okay, Clark, get out of the way. The scared little boy. Oh, he is so gorgeous. Tabby. You know, it shouldn't be hard for dogs to chase their tail. Dogs should just reach around and catch them like that. Ooh. Do it! Do it! He is looking inside the roof. There's something in there. What is it? Is it a mouse?
It's a rat. Is it a porcupine?
Piss off, Gavin. I want to see what it is. I'm the dad. I have to see everything.
Oh.
It's just a hole.
Something in it.
And a piece of dirt.
Whoops, isn't that cute? Tell me what's it.
Come on. Okay. This is the situation. Calvin, you can explore it. Take advantage of your situation. That was so stupid how it said at McDonald's we happily take advantage of our customers. Oh, we're not supposed to look. Kevin? Extreme close up! Extreme close up of your bum! Nice butt! Cats do have quite ugly bottoms, you know, even if the rest of their body is cute. Look at that little boy. I've had a dream that I killed that Calvin and ate him.
Really?
I had a dream that I jumped on top of him and was like, meow, 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 and then I ripped him apart and ate his legs.
That is so cute.
Cute?
I mean, that's so cute. Like, meow, meow, meow. No, that's not cute, sorry.
He's like, I was jumping, meow, meow, meow.
Oh, poor little Louie.
It was so evil, and I never planned to eat him in my life.
What do you think he's doing?
He's trying to get in through the window. If I hadn't come up on this roof to videotape you two playing handball, this never would have happened. Get up, get up.